Hey, you know that big expensive ship of Amanda's?
The one on the bottom of the Mediterranean?
Uh-huh, that one. She has a sister, the Tisiphone, anchored off the coast of Thailand. Looks like they're picking through your leftovers.
Excellent work, sir. Thank you. You've earned some rest. I'll take it from here.
Be careful. When you see Amanda, give her my regards.
Warriors who died in battle came to feast and prepare to fight in the final battle of Ragnarök. That makes this Valgrind the Gate of the Dead. Old is that gate, and how to unbolt it, few now know. Where are the Valkyries when you need them?
Thank you.
Hall of the Slain. Valhalla, Odin's Hall, where the warriors who died in battle came to feast and prepare to fight in the final battle of Ragnarok. That makes this Valgrind the Gate of the Dead. Old is that gate, and how to unbolt it, few now know. Where are the Valkyries when you need them? Looks like elements are missing from the base of this tower. I need to gather the stones and install them back into the base of the tower. As high as I can and see what I can discover. I need to rotate the column sections to make a climbing path to the top. need to rotate the column sections to make a climbing path to the top. I need to match the carved rune on each column to the same rune at my feet, starting at the top of the tower and working my way down. The rotating sections have carved figures on them. Maybe a certain configuration will unlock the door.
Thank you.
these Yeti creatures inspired the Viking stories of frost giants. The greatest of my sons, and the greatest weapon on Earth, are at last reunited. Upon my return, through rituals old and the power of Mjolnir, together we will open the seals of Helheim and fulfill our destinies.
Thank you.
More importantly, the key to Helheim, wherever that is. Time to pay Nappa a visit.